So someone should seek medical attention for the COVID-19 or coronavirus if you come down with symptoms that include fever, a cough, or difficulty breathing known as shortness of breath. These would be indications or clues to call your physician or your provider and inform them of what's going on to seek medical guidance.